Okay, this is Monday, September 11th, 2006. It is 6:14 a.m. And in 2 hours, I'm going to first day of school. And there's John Corzine.
Let's talk a little bit about Homeland Security. Are you satisfied?
Goodbye. Today is the worst day ever. Because it's the first day of school. It's Monday, September 10th, 2007. A day before last year's. And it is going to be really boring. So 180 unless I get sick. There's no days, more days of school. Thanks a lot.
Well, today is the first day of Churchill. And I'm not happy. Okay, let's see how things go.
One, it is 6:29, Wednesday, September 19th, 2009, 9909, and it is the first day for me of freshman year at Churchill Junior High School. Surprisingly, this summer I've actually wanted to go back, so I think this is going to be a good year. And yeah, I'm wearing the same shirt I did on the first day last year. Bye!
Hey everyone, it's Tuesday, September 7th, 2010, and it is my first day of 10th grade and first day of EBHS, where I will be for the next 2 years until I go to whatever college I'm going to. So, yeah, this is, let's see, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This would be my fifth video doing this, and, see you next year.
Hey everyone, it is Thursday, September 8th, 2011. It's pouring out, and it is going to be my first day of 11th grade and junior year at East Brunswick High School. Last year, sophomore year, was actually probably my best year of school ever, and this is probably going to be my worst. Well, I'm sure I'll let you all know. This is the sixth video I've been doing since sixth grade, and, well, here's to another year. See you next year.
Hey everyone, it's Thursday, September 6, 2012, 6:25 a.m., and I'm about to start my first day of senior year, 12th grade, at East Brunswick High School. This is my seventh video doing this. Seventh. I started doing this when I was 11 and going into sixth grade, and here I am, 17, and at the top of my schooling class. The time flies very quickly. Please enjoy your years while you can. And just for those of you who'd like to know, junior year was not the hardest year of my life. I enjoyed it. And I really hope if you're entering any year of school, you enjoy it. As you can see, I look a bit different and sound a bit different than I did 7 years ago when I started doing this. But that's called puberty. I'm really glad I'm done with this film, and I'm glad you've watched it. Please. Enjoy your pre- and post-pubescent life. See ya!